This will be followed by left 6 extra long. Then 100. Small crest to 200.
Okay, we do the extra long here, so. Okay, sorry, go ahead. Small
That's
crest
right.
200.
Then 200, right 4, very long. Don't cut it. It's over a small crest or into a small crest. One 50, right 6. Then 200, flat over jump.
After the flat over jump?
200 to crest, then 50, stay right over jump. Then 120 after stay right over jump, you've got a right 5 into a left 5 and you have it cautioned.
Okay, yeah, the speed.
It's a left, right 5 into left 5 plus.
Right 5. Five
then
plus.
300, left 5 plus that tightens.
300, left 5 plus tightens. Okay.
To 70, right 6 long over crest. Into left 6. Then 400.
Okay.
There'll be left 5 that opens over small crest to 30 to break left 5 minus into.
Say left 5 minus here.
This
okay.
is your left 5 over small crest, then break left 5 minus into crest, right 3. Followed by left 4 minus long. To 50, stay left over crest. Then 100, over crest into right 4 minus long over crest. It will open. To 50, caution, left 5 that opens into turn, left 3 minus at T.
Got it. What was it going into? Left 5 into
left 5 opens into to it.
Okay.
Then 30 is a right 2 minus that gets narrow. To a left 5 over small crest. When we get there.
Okay, when we get there, what's it again? Left 5 over a crest.
Then 50, right 4 minus into left 3 plus. Into a right 4 minus. Into a left 4 minus. Right 3 minus.
Right 3 minus.
To a left 3 plus. To 70, turn, right 3.
3 plus, 70, turn right 3.
To 50.
Turn right, come on, car, get to the turn right 3.
50, left 5 minus. Into right 5, that opens and tightens to 5 plus.
Okay, right 5.
To 70, left 6, right 6 plus.
Slow down just a little bit.
Okay.
Okay. All right, so we got a left 6, right 6 plus.
To 50, left 4 minus off camber. Into a right 4 minus. Into a left 4 plus. To stay left over small crest. then 70 right 6 that tightens to a 5 off camber. To a left 6 to 70, caution, big jump, 40 left 3 late. Fifty. Crest to 70, turn right 3 minus. To 50, over crest. To 50, jump and finish. Then 300 to stop.
Oh my God! Am I glad that's over?
Woohoo! All right.
So we had a good finisher. All right.
Yeah, we did.
And we'll have to wait and see how the other fellows do. So 98 was the only guy really giving us a threat. So if we see him, time exchange would be okay. I remember that. So.